Well, most of us have experienced stress eating, ripping open a bag of chips or eating a pint of ice cream and then feeling horrible afterwards. So here to help us out on how to curb our stress eating habits is registered dietitian and nutritionist Dawn Jackson Blatner. Hi, Dawn.
Hey, I'm this topic, man, stress eating. This is a hot, hot, hot topic.
It sure is. We all stress eat, so why do we turn to food when we're stressed out?
All right, here is the best answer. Think about this. Stress eating for an adult is a temper tantrum, right? So when we're kids and we don't get our way and things aren't going right, you know, we throw our hands up, we scream, we, you know, pounce our feet. Well, as adults, you know, that's frowned upon, right? So it's like, what can we do when things aren't going our way or get overwhelming? Well, our temper tantrum is turning to food.
How do we manage that stress eating?
So here's what we do when it's a kid throwing a temper tantrum. You need naps and snacks. For adults, what we need is we need to sleep 7 to 8 hours every night, and we need to eat 3 meals a day. So when we are well fed and we are sleeping, here's what's gonna happen. Less temper tantrums, less stress eating. Now, it doesn't get rid of it totally, but those two things are power plays when it comes to dealing with stress. But the other thing to think about is truly, you know, after I eat, I kind of feel good. And so having something called a joy list is magic. And what a joy list is what can you do that's not in the kitchen that would bring you joy that's not eating? And people have a hard time with this. I mean, it took me a long time to figure out what brought me joy. But joy could be like waking up and seeing the sun or having a cup of coffee outside. And that's what food does for us. It gives us a little high, a little buzz. And doing joyful things that aren't eating can also give you that higher buzz.
So yeah, we crave comfort foods. We crave sweets. What if a joy list or exercise is not enough? How do we curb these cravings?
All right, can I blow your mind for a second?
Yes.
Okay, how about we don't try and curb cravings? How about instead we lean into cravings and we say, what am I craving? And we try and do exactly that, but with just a little bit of a healthy swap in there. So, you know, when you're thinking about like, oh, I'm craving ice cream. Well, how about you do it? But instead of a huge bowl of ice cream, you have a huge bowl of berries with a little bit of ice cream, right? So you're still getting what you crave. You're not trying to deny yourself, but you're doing it in a healthier way.
Dawn, no longer am I going to stress eat. I am going to listen to what you have to say and implement all of your advice. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For more information on Dawn, just head to her website.